What's going on YouTube? Come back at you another video. So I saw Mano had just posted on his Instagram basically a response to these allegations that he's a snitch. So I wasn't really familiar with what the allegations stem from, who they come from. I saw Snow Billy had put some up on his Instagram too. I started to look into this a little bit. It looks like there is some allegations being made against Mano. I'm gonna show you everything. Before I do, if you haven't already followed me on Instagram at Hip Hop Classics Daily, all one word, please take a second to do so. So Snow Billy got this up on his Instagram. It says, "This dude really fooled the industry. Boxing bar, going to rat walk you. You know different from Tekashi 6ix9ine at Mano Hustle Hard. Hashtag boxing bar the realest. Jermaine been fooling these NA rock dudes for years. Hashtag no cap. That why I handle the town like this. Fucking Frank heads. This creative criticism." So that was what Snow Billy was saying. Mano actually just put this up on his Instagram. And actually, Mano got a new song called The Rat Theme. You can go check that out. He said, "I hear you dudes loud and clear. But see, now you dudes is going to have to prove everything you talking. Everything. I need to see pieces of paper and documents ASAP. And no, I don't want to hear about what you heard or about what another dude told you that heard from someone else. Y'all said it. Y'all repeated it. And now you must show and prove it. Now, though, Jermaine Coleman, been in the free world for 17 years. Where is this piece of paper? Somebody, please. I'm asking. No, I'm begging you. Find it. Fuck it, dude. Buy it. Please. Let's get it. But just know that all you dudes will be held accountable for your words and actions. So let your words match your actions, my dudes. Since you dudes is so easy to be misled, you better prove it." So Mano calling everybody out who is making these accusations about him. He wants proof. He's saying, enough talk, now show and prove, or, you know, it is what it is. So Mano being accused of snitching, I'm not really exactly sure much more details as to exactly what situation Mano allegedly snitched in. I will definitely pay attention to this situation though from here on out, and I will let you know whatever I find. Let me know what you guys think in the comments though. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell if you're subscribed so you get updates on all my future videos when I drop. Also, please take just a second to click the link that I'm going to pin as a top comment. It's going to take you to a dope artist out there trying to get his YouTube channel monetized. He's almost there. Please click the link and subscribe. It costs you absolutely nothing. I do appreciate you watching though. Peace.